Mami, ikaw ba yung may pakinasa standing ni Annelyn? Sinugod ako ni Ate Katie dito kanina.
Bakit? Sinakta ka ba niya?
Of course not. Pero sobrang pikon siya. And I can sense na apektado si Annelyn sa nangyari. Talagang pinuntahan pa ako dito eh. So, did you do it?
Kung pwede ko lang ipasira yung billboard na yan, inasira ako na.
Mami, the stand is enough. Buti na lang wala dito si Tita Jocel kasi hindi niya magustuhan yung ginawa mo.
Kaya ako nga ginawa while she's away. At pabalik na rin siya. Kaya kailangan ayusin ko yung shares before she arrives.
But you know what? I kinda like what you did this time. Para naman bago ako magpunta ng States ay may palas ko na dyan sa ano na yun. To put her in place.
Ano gagawin mo, Dr. Santos? Susumbo mo ako sa admin? You'll have me suspended because someone spat on your ego? Ganon?
Doc, this is not about my ego. This is about basic respect and letting others be.
So do you really think na masisira ka because someone vandalized your face? Alam mo, Dr. Santos, dalawang bagay lang ang pwedeng makasira sa'yo. Yourself and your body of work. At kahit anong sabihin ng ibang tao sa'yo tungkol sa'yo, it will not matter because as long as you know your core at kilala mo yung sarili mo, that's it.
Ano bang point mo, Doc?
Alam mo, Dr. Santos, ang hirap sa generation nyo. You are so consumed with your image.
And is that a problem, Doc Javier?
Hindi. Pero mas pinatunayan mo na mas gusto mo maging face of Eastridge at maging PR girl. More than being a doctor. More than saving lives.
Bakit? Hindi po ba pwedeng balansehin yun? Na magaling akong doktor tapos maayos yung image ko?
Pwede naman. Pwede naman. Pero may isang problema. You know what, Dr. Santos? I would love to take the credit about what happened to your standee, but hindi ako yun. That's not my style.